Bismillah. Assalamu alaikum. Wutwa family, welcome back to the channel, man. It's your boy, Mr. Wutwa. Today. Hey, yo, man, check this out. Alright guys, we got this video today. It's called Why I Respect Islam. Wow, alhamdulillah, why I respect Islam? This one should be very good. Alright, let's get into it. Now remember, this is your first time on the channel. Make sure you go ahead and subscribe and join the Wutwa family. Also, before we get started, put a like on this video. Remember, if you got a video you want me to react to, get down in the comment section, post the link, and I will get to it, man. Let's go ahead and check this video out. Oh, should be very interesting. Alright, let's get into it.
If you have a problem with feminism, Islam will fix it. If you have a problem with your wife not obeying you, Islam will fix it. Islam fixes a lot of the problems that men are currently facing. Yeah. The problems we're discussing on this show, Islam fixes all of them, right? That's the first thing about Islam. And I'm not a Muslim, right? If I had to choose a religion, I would, because I live in an Orthodox Christian country, I go to the Orthodox Christian church. I donate $20,000 a month to the church in the country I live in. The church, the church in Romania is very powerful, and I like having church friends. So I give them a lot of money, right? So I would guess I'm an Orthodox Christian, but if I had to bet on one religion as if I were betting on the stock market for the future, you have to bet on Islam. Because Muslims are intolerant. And I'm not saying that disrespectfully. Because if you're tolerant of everything, then you stand for nothing. Christians are so tolerant now that you can go to church. These girls will get f***ed on a Saturday night and go to church on a Sunday morning and get on Sunday night, and it's all, and it's no big deal, right? So you don't believe it. They have gay pastors that I'm not even anti-gay, but if the book says don't have, like, what the do you believe in now? If you're tolerant of everything, you stand for nothing. I can walk through London with a t-shirt saying Jesus is gay and nothing will happen to me. If I did the same thing with the Islamic prophet, I'd be dead before I got to the end of the street. That's how much they believe and respect. And I respect people who stick up for what they believe in. It's not even about me believing in it. I respect them because they believe, and they will defend. Muslims are the only people who will defend their religion. They will defend their beliefs. They refuse to be mocked. They refuse to be insulted. And I respect that about them. I respect that. That's an amazing thing about them, right? And the third point is, and I've been all around the world, some of the best countries in the world today are the first world Muslim nations.
Yo, what's my family? Get down in the comment section. Let me know what you think about this video. Also, if you got a video you want me to react to, get down in the comment section. Post the link and I will get to it. Now, what's my family? Let me say this right here. This man right here, he definitely knows what he's talking about. Now, for him to be, I mean, he is a Christian. You know what I'm saying? He says that he's already donating $20,000 a month to the church he goes to. So he is a devout Christian. But for him to speak about Muslims in such a highly, you know, fascinated way, what more do you need, guys? What more do you need? I like the way what he was saying, because that is true. And trust me, guys, I was Catholic before, so I know. I'm gonna tell you right now, a lot of them women in there, oh boy, haram mode, because it's not even halal mode. Honestly, guys, but seriously though, man, the things that he was speaking on is very true. Like, it's a lot of people who can disrespect the things in Christianity and get away with it, but you can't really disrespect Islam like that without someone coming to defend it. You know what I'm saying? Like, honestly, like, even with me being a new revert, I can hear somebody talking about Islam and I'm like, hold on, bro. Or hold on, sis, let me correct you. You know what I'm saying? But he was right, though. If you go into any other country that's, you know, majority Islamic and try to disrespect the prophet or even disrespect Allah, good luck, brother. Good luck, sister. It's not gonna end very well. I'm serious, man. Like, honestly. So, guys, let me know what y'all think about the video. Listen, this is your first time on the channel. Make sure you go ahead and subscribe and join the Wutwa family. Also, before you leave the channel, put a like on this video. And guys, I will see you tomorrow, inshallah. So, please take care. Stay safe.